Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race.
All I could see was this big smiling face. All of a sudden, out of all these smiling faces, there was this one face. I couldn't understand why I kept looking at this one face, and then I realized why. He wasn't smiling. All I could see was the sky. And nobody could see him but me. The guy that killed Sonny was the son of the man that he killed 8 years earlier in front of my house. There were flowers all over the place. Gangsters have this thing about flowers. They think whoever sends the biggest arrangement cares the most. It was just like Sonny said it would be. Nobody cares.
I'm sorry, C, but we gotta close up now.
Listen, Jerry, could you just give me a couple more minutes?
Okay, I'll be in my office.
How you doing, Sonny? Not so good, huh? She passed the test, that's what I wanted to tell you. She might be my first great one, and I'm gonna go out with her. Thanks for helping me. I wanna thank you for saving my life. I never got a chance to tell you. They all died, Slick, Aldo, Mario, Ralphie. All of them. Sorry, I thought I was alone. I'm just thinking out loud.
It's okay. It's understandable. You Lorenzo, the bus driver's kid?
Yeah.
C, right?
Yeah.
Sonny told me all about you.
Sorry, but I don't even know who you are.
You don't remember me, do you? Many years ago, in front of your house. You don't remember this?
Yeah, the baseball bat. You were the guy that got hit with the baseball bat, right? Yeah, I remember. I was there. I saw the whole thing.
I know, kid. Sonny told me what you did. Listen, I've been away, but I'm gonna be in the neighborhood now, taking care of things for a while. If you need anything, I want you to come and see me at the bar, okay?
I think I'm gonna give the bar a rest for a while, but thanks anyway.
It's okay, I understand.
Was that fight really over a parking space?
No. Don't forget, you need anything, you come to the bar and you see me. Anything.
All right.
So long, kid.